We'll do the new five Ghost Corner wines. This is quite exciting. We have the new Wild Ferment here. That was also one of the Platter 5 stars last year. We've got the new De Beau line, which is a blend of Sauvignon Blanc and Semillon. That was also luckily a Platter 5 star. And this is more the work of Alex. He's doing a great job there. And then the new exciting Pinot Noir. We didn't release the first two vintages. And I think the first one was 012, which is absolutely a stunner. Alex and Tammy, they've worked in New Zealand and came back with this fantastic idea of a wild ferment Sauvignon. So the first real wild ferment Sauvignon in South Africa. Alex, this is your brainchild.
This is a fantastic style of wine. It's a style that we learned to make whilst on our journey in New Zealand. We did a vintage there. And it's quite a unique style, of winemaking wise. It's all natural, 100% wild fermented. Half of the wine is whole bunch pressed, which is not normally how you'd make a Sauvignon, which gives you a beautiful palate component. And the other half of the wine is crushed and destined, which gives you a beautiful nose component. But it's an absolute youngster. It's got a phenomenal aging potential. So this is not even released yet. It's a 2013 wild ferment. It ferments roughly 45, 65 days in barrel, very slowly, which is what you want. But on nose, it's got this unbelievable, beautiful quince, fleshy white pear. 12% to 50% new oak, so beautiful structure. It's got so much palate weight. It's very full, creamy.
Alex, I think the charm of this one is absolutely the palate, which is fantastic. It's alive, but it's there's some richness to it. A fantastic food companion. What would you pair it with? Don't spit mine, I just drink it, though it's early morning.
We make too little to spit on this.
I start praying after day 45,
with Hopefully it will finish.
The fermentation, because it's such long fermentation, but the end result is always fantastic.